gonna suffer for the misjudgments of her parents. And she's gonna be accepted as a Forester.
Well, at least she has a last name.
Which, by the way, we should think about giving her a first name.
Do you want to do the honors?
Well, you said you already had something picked out. What is it?
Bridget. B R for Brooke and R I D G E for you. Get it? So you put them together and you have Bridget.
Bridget? Bridget. Bridget Forester. Welcome to the family, Bridget Forester.